and welcome to ICO Investor. In today's video, we are going to take a closer look at the Coinbase platform and how you can purchase Bitcoin and any other cryptocurrency on the platform. This video is not a financial advice. This video is just for educational and entertainment purpose only, so please do your own research. All the links will be mentioned in the description box below. Please don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe to watch more of such videos.
Alright, so this is the website of Coinbase. You can access it by going to coinbase.com. As per the website, it is one of the easiest places to buy and sell your cryptocurrencies. You can manage your portfolio on their platform. You can also set up recurring buy, meaning you can buy cryptocurrencies at regular intervals. They also have mobile apps that you can download and take a look at it if you want to stay more updated about what's happening in your portfolio. It offers a secure storage. It is protected by insurance and it has industry's best practices. $327 billion volume has been traded. It is supported in 100 plus countries. 73 plus million verified users are currently using Coinbase. To get started, all you have to do is click the tab over here that says get started, and next enter your first name, last name, email address, and password. Next, it's gonna ask you to confirm your email address, and then it's gonna ask you to set up the two-step verification by entering your phone number over here. Then it's gonna ask you for your citizenship and click submit. Once you do that, you will be asked to verify your identity, which is a requirement by the law. So enter your first name, last name, date of birth, your address, employment status, the source of funds, and what will be the purpose you will be using Coinbase for. All right, so once you provide all of this information, it's gonna ask you to input either your driving license, your passport, or any identity documentation. Next, you're gonna be landing up on a page where it's gonna ask you to create a selfie. Once you submit the selfie, it's gonna verify your identity and your account will be fully set and open. So this is just a demo account I created for the purpose of this tutorial. So once you have your account set up, this is what your dashboard would look like. It's actually pretty nice and easy to use interface that anybody who is new to the world of cryptocurrencies can use it. Under the assets section, so you're going to see your portfolio balance. You're going to see your watch list, meaning all the cryptocurrencies that you want to keep an eye on. When you click the trade section, that's when you can purchase and sell cryptocurrencies. It's very easy to navigate through it. Under the pay section, you can send and receive funds, and also you can add funds into your account. You can also click over here to make quick trades, meaning if you just want to buy a particular cryptocurrency, you can place a transaction over here, or you can click over here to send and receive cryptocurrencies between different wallets. Under the prices section, you can keep track of different cryptocurrencies and the price movements from different time periods. You can also see the gainers and losers, meaning the cryptocurrencies that has increased by a significant percentage in the past 24 hours, and the losers, meaning cryptocurrencies that have declined in value over the past 24 hours. So let's take a look at this one over here. And next, you're going to come to this page where you're going to see the chart, the price movements, also a little information about the particular cryptocurrency, the volume, market cap, trading activity, the circulating supply, and all of that fun stuff. They also provide information about the website, the white paper that you can browse around if you want to study a particular cryptocurrency. Also, they have a really easy and a clean interface, which makes it easier for new users to navigate through the website. They also have a learn section, which is basically a blog where there will be guides, tips, and updates for first time and even experienced investors, and everybody basically can browse through their articles to get more informed about new happenings in the cryptocurrency world. So this is a good place to stay updated about, you know, if you just want to educate yourself. They also have a learn tab over here where they share tips and tutorials, crypto basics, and market updates. So basically all of these blog articles that you can browse around, study through it, do your research just to get better informed about the new happenings in the cryptocurrency world. Under the individual tab, you're going to see different products sold by Coinbase at the moment. So they have a buy and sell feature where you can simply trade cryptocurrency in exchange of cash. They have the earn feature where you can learn and earn cryptocurrencies. So over here, all you have to do is start a particular course, and in exchange of that, you're gonna get cryptocurrencies in return. It's simply that easy. For example, if you want to start a course on AMP, you're gonna get a $3 AMP. So that's really cool. It's literally like free money that you can earn simply by learning about cryptos. They also have a private client feature, which is meant for, you know, high net worth individuals who wants to do personal investment, trust, family offices. If you are interested in this service, you can always reach out to Coinbase to get in touch with them. They provide a personalized support, dedicated account manager, coverage desk, and so on. They can also trade on your behalf. So they have a sophisticated trading system. They specialize in executing large trades, a tailored execution strategy. It is personalized to help you reach your goals. Agency only model. They also act in your best interest. The next feature that they offer is their wallet. So their wallet is the key to the world of crypto. You can store all your crypto and NFTs in one place. It supports over 4,000 assets and a whole world of dApps. You can explore decentralized web on your phone or browser. Protect your digital assets with industry-leading security. If you want to download the wallet, you can just click over here and follow the prompts. Coinbase Wallet supports over 4,000 tokens and a whole world of decentralized apps. It's your crypto. Use it how and when you'd like it. Coinbase Wallet is a self-custody crypto wallet, putting you in control of your crypto keys and data, and you can safely store your crypto and rare NFT all in one place. Coinbase Card is a Visa debit card that would let you spend any asset in your Coinbase portfolio, including US dollars, and you can earn rewards for every purchase. You can spend your crypto or US dollars everywhere the Visa debit card is accepted. You can earn up to 4% back in rewards whenever you make a purchase. Coinbase Card has no annual fee or sign-up fee. You can reach out to us if you have any more questions. They also have a borrow feature where you can borrow cash using Bitcoin as a collateral. Now you can borrow up to $1 million from Coinbase using Bitcoin as a collateral, and you can pay just 8% APR with no credit check. If you are interested in their borrowing services, this is definitely a good way to go about it, especially if you have enough Bitcoin that you can keep as a collateral. So normally selling Bitcoin can result in taxable gain or loss. If you borrow from Coinbase to get cash without selling your Bitcoin, that's really good as well, because at the same time, you are maintaining your asset in your portfolio. There are no fees or credit check involved, just a low APR of 8%. Pay off the balance on your line of credit on a schedule that works for you. Additional terms apply, and your borrowed cash can be instantly deposited to PayPal or transferred via ACH to your bank account. So you can borrow as much as 40% of the value of the Bitcoin in your account, up to $1 million. Using your bank account or PayPal, get access to your borrowed cash quickly with no fees. Each month you only need to pay the interest due, $10 is the minimum, and pay off the balance whenever you're ready. Your Bitcoin also stays safe. The Bitcoin you use as collateral remains safely held by Coinbase. It's not lent out or used by any other purpose. So that's a really cool feature, definitely worth checking out. Under the business section, you're gonna see they offer a Prime brokerage platform. So Coinbase Prime is an integrated solution that provides secure custody, an advanced trading platform, and Prime services, so you can manage your crypto assets all in one place. So Coinbase Custody operates as a standalone, independently capitalized business to Coinbase Inc. Coinbase Custody is a fiduciary under NY state banking law. All digital assets are segregated and held in trust for the benefit of our clients. As a business, you can also get direct access to the Coinbase exchange. The high throughput API connect you to the deepest pool of liquidity of any regulated crypto spot exchange. Coinbase is one of the most liquid regulated crypto spot exchanges in the world. You can get low cost of execution leveraging a dynamic fee structure for high volume trading. You can use their fixed reset API and WebSocket fees to get direct access to order placement and real-time market data. They also have powerful business tools that you can use to supercharge your crypto payments. Fast setup, so get started with the self-managed product within minutes. Sell your crypto for cash or USD coin. Chargebacks are a thing of past. Receive payments from customers anywhere in the world. So that's a really good feature. You can integrate Coinbase to your e-commerce store and basically accept and bill crypto to customers. It is also integrated with Shopify and WooCommerce. So if you're a Shopify store owner, you can definitely put Coinbase as a cash out option and accept payments in crypto. So there are currently 7 popular cryptocurrencies that are supported on the Coinbase Commerce. So we have Bitcoin, Ethereum, USD Coin, Litecoin, DAI, Dogecoin, and Bitcoin Cash. They also have an asset hub. So basically where asset issuers list, launch, and grow. List your assets across Coinbase products, grow your project with a suite of tools, and promote your vision to 68 million plus customers. Use a single application to list on the exchange, custody, and all our trading interfaces. Millions of active and trading users, secure storage for your investors and team, liquidity for your networks on and off ramps. You can help new customers learn about your assets. So they have built the tools to help you introduce your assets to new users, and the goal is to reach and grow your audience. Their analytics tools is also quite powerful. So Coinbase Analytics is basically powering crypto compliance for governments, financial institutions, and crypto businesses. Connect cryptocurrency transactions to real-world entities using the public blockchain attribution data. You can monitor risk on millions of addresses, investigate fraudulent activities across Bitcoin, Ethereum, and many more. Investigate and visualize cryptocurrency flows. Link activity to real-world entities, build your case, and follow money across different tokens. You can also reduce fraud and understand the counterparty risk and satisfy AML requirements by analyzing the blockchain. You can monitor incoming and outgoing transactions. You can conduct a search based on any identifier and basically protect yourself from fraudulent activities. So that's basically all you need to know about Coinbase. Coinbase is a great platform to trade cryptocurrency, not just for individuals, but also for big businesses and corporations out there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. I'm gonna post all the links in the description box below. Please don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see you guys in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.